Hi, and welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Fusion. So last time we made our way to the data room, got the bomb data, and unfortunately then proceeded to get trapped and locked out because someone or something, most likely the SAX, blew up the door and locked us in. So today we're gonna be trying to find an alternate way up to the navigation room up there at the top of the screen. Sort of top of the screen, top middle. We're gonna have to come back here later, though, because there's a couple items around here we couldn't get, but otherwise, yeah. Oh, this room seems, not particularly safe. Yeah, wait, one more spot in there that could possibly be. And I don't think it is there. Kind of missed that from Super Metroid, just wall jumping all over the place. Here, it's like you really can't do any wall jump tricks or anything like that. And that door doesn't seem to have a hatch on it. Let's check out this one for now. Excuse me. I have this very bad habit of recording just after eating. So between, like, you know, your throat gets a little scratchy to swallow or anything like that, you know, it's like kind of all these extra bodily noises that normally would be preferably not in the recording. Okay, we can actually get down there. Let's see what we have. Some useful item, perhaps? Who knows? So let's find out. I'd rather not have in the video. Seems like we can get through there. Do a little backtracking here, hit that other door that was already open. To this room. Another room where we can't actually do anything. Alright then. Excuse me again. I don't know why I keep bothering to kill those things and not actually needing any health or missiles. Can't go that way, apparently. Those appear to be power bomb blocks. Okay, save room. Why not? Alright, let's keep going. Boss time! Maybe. Yes, it is. Okay. no. Yeah, I'm supposed to do something here. Damage so far. Oh, there we go. Okay, we just gotta shoot missiles. Yeah, excuse me. Like, yeah, no, I keep clearing my throat. So, I'll drink water quick while he's jumping in circles, and of course, he stops 2 seconds later. And of course, 2 seconds later, I'm still clearing my throat, so, you know, what can he do? This thing doesn't want to die. Okay, he is slowly dying. Seems to be a little shorter than he was previously. Come on, jump. Alright, that certainly didn't work. Come on. Oh, that's not good. The X-Parasite itself. Excuse me. With missiles, apparently. Seriously, I have to wait? I mean, see. High jump boots. High jump and jump ball. Ooh, awesome. Yeah, we can jump like that, and we'll jump quite a bit higher now. Which is definitely a nice thing. A ledge up there. Stop bouncing around like idiots. Yeah, I don't know. We'll come back and check this later on. We should be able to get up there. I have to keep this in mind. I will, of course, probably forget, unfortunately. But hopefully not. Everything in here seems dead now. Yeah, everything is dead. We still can't get up top there. Here, not down there. Of course, ominous music is finished, so it's safe to go down. That's new. Can't kill it, though. Alright, let's see if we can get either of these items now that we have the high jump boots. Hey, we can get one of them. Thank you. spot. See if we can manage to get jump to it. There we go. Alright. We got both of these items down here, so we won't have to come back to this later. Can't go that way. Makes our choice of route a little bit easier. So we only have one way we can actually go. Some later episode, you're gonna have me sitting here, well, we're supposed to go somewhere and do something with some wall, I can't remember where it is. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode of Let's Play Metroid Fusion. Next time, we're gonna go ahead into the navigation room and find out what we've got to do next. Have a nice day.